We lay several of the summoners down on white sheets. They're quietly carried away on stretchers. Are they dead?
魔物を操って命を使い果たした女たちよ。
So they did die from that. Is Shimako?
あの子はまだ平気だわ。突出した才能を持っているもの。数日も養生すれば回復するでしょうね。小太郎は最低限の守るべき倫理はないのかと言ったわね。私たちにとって倫理とは星の摂理のことだわ。The
planet?
人が正しいのか。 誤っているのか。鍵だけがその判定を下してくれる。星の摂理である鍵だけが。
So the key can wipe us out? Akane looks directly at me.
人が誤っているならね。
How can you accept that?
じゃあ、生き残るために罪のない鍵をあらかじめ殺しておく? それを正当化したのがガーディアンよ。今の人類は正しい。自分たちが成功者として存在していけるのだから正しい。だからそれを揺るがすものは存在も認めない。彼らと彼らを崇める者たちの理屈よ。What
about Gaia? Would you guys just stand around and watch the world get destroyed?
そうならないよう歩んでいけばいい。 というのが私たちの考えね。人は変われると思う。
Of course, if we all work hard enough.
今はまだ未熟だけど、人は少しずつよりよく変わっていけると。
Well, yeah. What are we supposed to do if we can't even believe that?
だったら、鍵を排除する必要はあって。こんな論議も、もう意味がないわね。
She smiles weakly. I guess the world won't be destroyed anyway.
そうね。また何十年か、何百年かすれば、再び鍵が生まれることもあるでしょうけど、その頃には、この星はもう…
It's evening now. The sunset makes the forest look as if it's on fire, making the world seem desolate. We return to our room and Akane rests her head on my chest. Akane-san? I hold her shoulders. She is shaking.
これからどうしたらいいのかしら。私たちは弱いのに、聖なる仕事なしに、どうやってみんなを救ったらいいのよ。みんな世の中では生きていけないものばかりよ。だけど、救いがあると思えば、まだ生きていけた。 鍵による審判という救いがあると思えばこそ。わからない。彼女たちをどう導いていけばいいのか。They
should be able to change.
変わる?
Maybe not all of them, but if they really want to, I think they can. If any of them can't, then you can help them, Akane-san. Is that not good enough? I don't know what happened to all the disciples in the past, but with an organization this huge, there must be other things we can do. Other useful, productive things, besides protecting the key.
皆はそれでよくても、私には自信がないわ。自分を支えることはできそうにない。I'll
support you.
そんな、人間の支えなんて何になるのよ。
We'll do this together. I'll take on part of your responsibility, Akane-san.
私の罪を、お前が背負う罪人の道なのに?
Eh?
鍵が生まれるのは、人類の存在が星にとって大きな負担となったから。あれは監視者なのよ。鍵が生まれたということは、大地が枯れかかっていることの証し、星の悲鳴なのよ。
But didn't you say there'd be another one in a few decades?
そのたったの数十年で、この星は二度と回復不能となる一線を越えるの。 環境汚染だけの話じゃないわ。命そのものが枯渇しつつある。今や私たちにできるのは残された時間。目を背けて生きることだけ。皆の目をそらしていかないといけないのよ。希望はあると嘘をついてまで弱者たちの教祖でいられると思うの。
Ah, so that's what she means. Now I know why she's so resigned. If the key survived, it almost certainly would have wiped out humanity. But that was the planet's will. For people who don't feel they can live in the normal world, that's the only way they can find a purpose. By trying to help their planet. Even giving their lives to power familiars is meaningful to them if it will protect the key. That's what Akane means by salvation for them. I don't know much about the state of the planet, but even if we don't have a lot of time left, there is something I want, and I can only get it by staying with you. So please let me bear some of the burden. I can help you, Akane-san. I can be reckless and stupid at times, but I think that might be just what you need. When she looks up at me, her eyes are watering. She presses her face against me to hide it. I gently put my hands around her back. She doesn't resist. I hold her a little tighter. After a little while, we let go and she's back to normal. It helps to cry sometimes. She wipes the corner of her eye with one hand. Okay.
もし小太郎が私の支えになれるというなら、決してそうならないように注意して。
Akane looks at me. What exactly did she mean by that?
それがお前の仕事よ。
She hands me a key. A normal key, without any special powers or deep meaning. Just a piece of metal. Something makes the hair on the back of my neck stand up. This is just the beginning. My real work begins now. Akane says there's no hope, but that's not how I feel. Being able to support someone is more fulfilling than words can describe. Far more so than just following someone's orders. The key to Akane's room. To me, it's even more precious than the supernatural key. That's right, Akane-san. Should we slip outside for a bit tomorrow night? I was thinking of going to the Harvest Festival.
いいけど…
Yes, I'll take that instead of payment. Akane bursts into laughter for a moment. Huh? I get a weekly allowance for this kind of work? There's plenty of happiness in a normal life. We just need to start looking for it. That night, everyone in the facility panicked. There was a power outage in the evening. It didn't take long to repair, but it was still too late. During that confused time, Akane was summoned to meet someone. Akane accepted the situation with a pale but emotionless face. That day, the holy woman and symbolic leader of the Japanese martel group, Kashima Sakura, died. Akane had to prepare for her funeral. There was nothing I could help her with. I went back to the club room to stay out of her way, but Akane came right after me. Aren't you supposed to be... She falls heavily into the chair. Her mind sinks as far as it can go, as disappointment reveals itself in her face. I don't know what to say to her. To Akane, Kashima Sakura probably felt like part of her family. I know I shouldn't make any jokes, but I can't tell if I should try to console her. I'm fine. The marks were all gone this morning. Even the bullet Takasago shot into me came out on its own at some point. My body has gotten insanely good at healing itself. My metabolism seems to be a lot faster now. I shed a lot of skin too, so I've been taking a lot of showers.
So. そういえば約束ごめんなさいね。
It's okay.
今夜、通夜だわ。身内だけで。
So I…
護衛なんだから、そばにいてもらうわ。 周知しないと今後が動きにくいでしょ。ただ艶自体は身内だけでやるそうだから、お前は別室待機になってしまうかも。
Okay, can do. Then we go silent again. Ah, my condolences for your loss. Akane looks at me blankly.
今更？いいのよ。どの道、容体も良くなかったのだから。
Have you known Kashima-san for a long time?
子供の頃に鹿島に引き取られてからだから、10年も経ってないわね。
That's still a long time. Did you live together?
そうね。何年かは。それで、聖女としての教育を受けたわ。でも、家族ではなかったわね。
Really? I stand next to her chair as I ask. It doesn't mean anything, I just wanted to talk to her.
どうして？
You tend to suppress how you feel about things sometimes, so I was a bit worried.
悲しんでいるようには見えないと。
No, not that. Everyone reacts differently to this. If anything, I respect that, but... I wanted to try and be considerate, but I lose my train of thought. Akane giggles at me.
悲しいのは悲しいわよ。別に押し殺しているわけじゃないから、安心して。ただね、この感情はあまりの話にしたくなくて。
That sounds just like you. In that case, I'll try not to get in your way. I start moving away, but she grabs my sleeve. Akane-san? My sleeve.
Ah, ごめんなさい。
She opens her hand like a small child. I return back to my usual seat. Our eyes meet. She is the same as usual, but I can see that some invisible part of her is becoming unbalanced.
にくかったの。
Suddenly, she starts talking.
最初は道理もわからなかった。私は白い混乱の中にいて。でも、すぐに知性を与えられた。鹿島桜によってね。そして私はすぐに鹿島を憎んだ。同時に、ついてもいた。そうなることが分かっていたから、鹿島も私には優しくはしなかったわ。聖女とはそういうものだから、聖女の継承とは。人間、誰しも自分のことを愛すると同時に、忌々しく思うのよ。自分の複製だなんてものを受け入れることはできない。
A duplicate?
でも、死んだって。何よそれ。ふざけないでよ。ここまで人の人生をぐちゃぐちゃにしておいて。自分だけさっさと楽になって、人に全てを押し付けて。
I walk up to her again, and this time I hold her. Akane clings to me. She presses her face against me and wraps her arms around me. That's probably what she wanted to do from the beginning.
ええ、好きだったわよ。憎み切ることなんてできなかった。うつろだった私に心を与えてくれて、闇から救い上げてくれて、そのことを感謝もしている。だとしても、忌々しいと思ってしまうのよ。
What's wrong with that? If you loved her, that's all that matters. Whether she loved you back or was just using you is irrelevant.
それが本当の愛じゃなくとも。
Of course.
何よそれ。そんなの意味ないわ。
Trying to find meaning in everything just makes it more complicated than it needs to be. Akane-san, you don't have to think so hard about these things.
適当な聖女なんて。誰も許さないわよ。
Then, why not just quit? We can go make our own cult. You'll be the charismatic leader, and I'll be your secretary.
こんな時なのに、笑わせないでちょうだい、バカ。
She criticized me, but I can feel the tension leaving her shoulders. We can always run away from this. Don't forget that. Akane stands up. She brings her face closer to me. And, for a brief moment, we touch. Akane slides down to my chest, buries her face in it, and starts sobbing like a child. I can finally see her like this. The tension inside her finally gives way. She clings to me, as tight as she can. I hold her tight. Someone wakes me up with a punch. Ow! I fail to understand the situation. For now, I go along with what Akane said and try to hurry. What do I do? Okay. I hide myself. Good morning. Tsukuno-san tilts her head with suspicion. There is something top secret I would like to discuss.
Gokuhi? 重要?
It is. I'm the only one who knows about it, other than the people working directly on it. There seems to be no one else here, so do you mind discussing it now? I can see Akane sweating. The truth is...
Stop!
Huh?
もういいわ. 出てきてちょうだい.
I timidly come out of the locker. Tsukuno-san is lost for words. What is...
Tsukuno, 言っておくけど... 私たちには特に深い意味はないわよ.
That's a really broad denial. Yeah, I see. I apologize for the disturbance. But let me be the first to congratulate you both.
違う! これは最重要機密よ, Tsukuno.
Then we'll talk somewhere. Tsukuno-san fails to finish her sentence, trying to figure out what to do about me.
Kotaro-nara-kamawanaiwa,聞かれてもいいわよ.
In that case, a supernatural poison was detected in Sakura-sama's body. Supernatural poison? There is no sign of it being planted after death, so it's almost certain she was murdered.
So.
It was almost certainly plotted by someone within our organization. After checking the situation at the time of the crime, there does appear to have been an entrance left unguarded. Tsukuno-san's telling us that someone we know betrayed us.
それは、スザキの指示だと思う?
The security department wouldn't let me see the locks. Suzaki, are you saying Guardian got to him or something? That he's a double agent? Even if he's not, he still benefits from making this happen. For instance, he could have leaked information on the guard's patrol patterns to the enemy, allowing them to do it for him. Is it worth going that far to bring down the Holy Woman?
あれは、マーテルを科学団体として運営したがっているから。スザキは鍵が殺されたことを知っていると思う。
It's very likely he's reached that conclusion just from analyzing Guardian's behavior. Akane bites her nails angrily.
もし鍵を確保できたとしても、スザキは鍵つけたでしょうね。カシマは荒事もうまかったけど、なかなかあのようにはできないものね。この件は葬儀が済むまで私が預かっておくから。ご苦労様、つくの。
Tsukuno-san boasts deeply. Also, Akane told her she doesn't need to hide anything from me, but for some reason she whispers into her ear. I can see her face changing as she listens. Then she looks at me. She doesn't look normal. I have a bad feeling about this. What is it?
Kotaro-wa-koko-ni-ite.
Akane-san, if something's happening, shouldn't I...
違うの。違う。大丈夫だから。
Akane quickly leaves as if running away. The way they were both acting bugs me a little. I can hear fireworks. This is the last day of the Harvest Festival.